Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your Epic Games or Fortnite display name. Whether you've outgrown your current Fortnite display name, or you just have an itch to change to something different, Epic Games makes it possible to change your display name. However, there is a caveat. You can change your display name at no cost on a PC, Mac, Nintendo Switch, iPhone, iPad, or Android device, but you have to have a full Epic Games account, which is free. This will enable you to change your display name through the Epic Games website. Alternatively, to change your Epic Games or Fortnite display name on an Xbox or PlayStation device, you'll need to change your Xbox Gamertag or PlayStation Network username. The downside is that if you haven't changed either of those names recently, there may be a small cost involved to change them again. I'll link to my videos in the description to guide you through changing your name on the Xbox or PlayStation platforms, and I'll use this video to show you how to change your Epic Games display name on a PC, Mac, Nintendo Switch, iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Now let's walk through the steps to change your Epic Games display name on a PC, Mac, Nintendo Switch, iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Step 1. Open a web browser and navigate to www.epicgames.com/account/personal. Sign in to your Epic Games account if prompted. You'll land on the General Settings screen. Step 2. Click the Edit icon next to Display Name. The Confirm Display Name Change screen is shown. Step 3. Enter what you want to be your new Epic Games display name in the New Display Name and Confirm Display Name fields. Click to place a checkmark next to the message asking you to confirm that you understand that you won't be able to change your Epic Games display name again for 2 weeks after this change, and then click Confirm. You'll return to the General Settings screen where you'll see a note that your Epic Games display name has been updated. As a reminder, this will only change your Epic Games or Fortnite display name on a PC, Mac, Nintendo Switch, iPhone, iPad, or Android device. This won't change your Epic Games or Fortnite display name on an Xbox or PlayStation device. To change your Epic Games or Fortnite display name on these devices, you'll need to change your Xbox Gamertag or PlayStation Network username. And if you changed either of those names recently, there may be small cost involved to change them again. I'll link to my videos in the description to guide you through changing your name on those platforms. Let me know what your favorite Fortnite skin is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.